French fries, pizza, potato chips, and sweets.
With their added salt, added fat, and maybe sugar, are tasty.
Mayo Clinic dietitian Kate Zeratsky says these highly processed foods are often stripped of their nutritional value, even though they taste so good to many of us.
We like taste and convenience, and those foods generally fit that bill.
And we are creatures of habit. The good news is habits can be broken.
A habit or a behavior is a challenge. Having a plan as you go about that change probably will be helpful.
One option is removing the temptation.
Instead of having those foods on your kitchen counter, maybe putting a bowl of fruit.
Try gradually cutting back and pairing it with a new food.
It might be pairing that ice cream with some cut up fruits.
And option three, replace that sweet candy or cookie with a piece of fresh fruit.
It gives you freedom and some permission to find out what works without feeling like it's such a tough task.
For the Mayo Clinic News Network, I'm Jason Howland.